I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink.
Hi, Clayface. It's been a while. Just try to run. I've got you tracked.
Belfry, Clayface is here, but he's getting away.
Stay on.
I'm on it.
Accurate thing in this script is Basil's name. That's probably not good.
I should have killed you a long time ago, Basil. I won't make the same mistake again.
You're taking some liberties here. Batman was rescuing prisoners. Your prisoners. Then you ran and fell into a turbine. It's not like Batman wanted that to happen.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. He had nothing to do with it.
Batman wants me to change the script. Tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't, because he's dead.
But he was at the reservoir just a few days ago.
It's been almost a year. You really don't remember, do you?
I
this.
Batman's gone, Basil. You need to stop whatever this is.
This biopic is based on a true story. My story. And I won't let you ruin it.
Belfry. Clayface slipped away. I'm coming home.
Commissioner King's been calling me nonstop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Then I've gotta go. Anything I should worry about inside?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
I can handle it.
Better you than me. Now get going, before my backup gets here.
Belfry, I made it inside. I don't see Clayface anywhere.
There's no way he would miss his own.
Thank you.
This isn't good.
Come to watch the show, Robin.
I'd rather play something. You still casting the hero?
I'm done playing. Tonight is mine. And you won't stop me. Keep trying. You won't win.
I guess it's over. Belfry? Clayface is gone.
Are you certain we're still detecting something? Readings are spiking. You must evacuate now. I'm sending the bat cycle to your location.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
West of your position.
That's perfect. Thanks.
I'll catch you sooner or later. Running won't save you.
Running away.
Looks like you had some fun.
You know, it was fun. Sorry you're stuck cleaning up, though.
Just another day at the office. Stopping a clay monster from drowning the city isn't the weirdest thing I've ever done.
Gotham City likes to keep you guessing.
And busy. The commissioner wants me to bag and tag each piece of clay individually. Thank you for that.
Sounds like you're in her bad books.
That's the understatement of the year. I swear, if you spandex people weren't so useful, I... Why do I even bother? Ugh.